sorted. A nice quick turnaround in Liverpool. All the way from the Donington Park. Galway Festival. Just about to leave the Liverpool Central Livery area. And then I go through the tunnel again. The best way back is back by Birkenhead. It's the best way back for me. So we're going to go through the tunnel yet again. Makes sense. It's the shortest route. Rather than go through Liverpool city centre, and that's what we'll do. So I don't know the history of the tunnel, I don't know when it was built. I'm guessing it's about a mile long, I reckon.
Email steve.ride@bbc.co.uk.
We'll go back to Birkenhead and we'll go back to BBC Radio 2. And then back along basically towards the M6 by Chester. I don't know about your day, but my day has been absolutely wonderful, thank you. So back in the driver's seat, freeway coaches. The cost of the business for the tunnel is £3.50. Which is not bad at all, as bad as it is.
Okay, I understand.
Stephen, team shout out to Ron Elton driving his truck from his son-in-law's
Liverpool. And we have it on the cameras, in off cameras, brilliant.